Hey guys, Helping Hands here, bringing you an awesome 2v2 with Kimbo. But before we get into it, a short word from our sponsor today, which is Warpath. Why was the Blitzkrieg so successful during World War II? Many people believe that Blitzkrieg was won due to the tanks. But however, aircraft played a vital role in proving the success of Blitzkrieg operations. In fact, to maximize the use of armored units, aircraft was vital in taking down enemy important logistics routes. Without aircraft firepower, the most powerful armored units could not advance. The same is in Warpath. Warpath is a mobile RTS game based on World War II. In Warpath, you must figure out how to use the terrain to your advantage to attack your opponents. Simply commanding tanks to rush the enemy front line is not a wise decision. You should use the combined forces of land and air together to raid the enemy's back lines, disrupt their resources, and achieve the final victory. Download Warpath and enjoy the strategy for free today.
New universal carrier ready for use.
Section of Tommies has been trained.
Getting moving. Good God, that's stopping the hitchhikers.
Wow, look at the business thing is super hard over here.
Stopping.
Enemy causing trouble, trying to take one of our points.
Bugger the clutch. Go, contact.
The enemy caught our supply line.
Step on it.
The platoon command post is finished and ready for use.
Less firing at the infantry squad. Get moving.
Yeah, multiple thank you for the resub.
And do try to get us there in one piece. Let's be moving then.
A new engineer section is waiting for orders. Machine gun crew ready and waiting.
Pushing on now.
A capture point is being overrun.
You have orders.
Run! Don't hang up, punk.
Pretty sure there's a mine there. Maybe not. I was mistaken, my lord.
Away we go.
No problem.
Time to roll. Leak out to the gearbox. Come on, step on it! Rip, bugger the clutch! Go! Vehicle moving!
This guy killed my mortar. I'm fuming.
Teams are ready to salvage vehicles.
I got that model.
The ability is so ready fun. Now. Trying to take a point from us.
Those guys messing me up. Careful. Okay, you're good.
Looking for pick it up and get moving. Move. Watch the flanks. Just give us a target. Time to go. All reinforcements.
Enemy threatening a capture point.
Moving up.
Take the point off those weak shanks.
Dude, my, I don't know why my game keeps freezing all the time lately. She wouldn't.
The enemy are determined, and we are down to 300 points.
Definitely a mine there now.
Can you give me a bit more vision with the commander? Just step forward a little.
It's MG right there, you see it?
Yeah.
Our capture point. They're trying to take it.
We're
moving. Move. Lock the trails. Let's get
going. You'll kill him eventually.
No, actually, you can attack the weapon. If I hit, he's gonna have no HP on the weapon. I assume it's a very low chance. Huh?
If I can get enough munitions for a Gamma Bomb here, I can blow that MG up. Oh, he's moved. Fuck. I'm waiting for an opportunity here.
We're losing a capture point.
Careful, you captain.
Yeah, I went the wrong side.
Nice, I like the squad there. My commandos.
What's the mission? We've taken the point. Move to cover.
Enemy causing trouble, trying to take one of our points.
Pick him up. Get those samples.
Off we go.
CMG there.
The AT gun you ordered is ready.
Try and bait him into my commandos.
Damned enemies trying to take a point from us.
Shverban's headquarters back there somewhere. Yeah, Shver's there, okay.
Our capture point. They're trying to take it.
Pay attention. Orders. Come on. Hard work,
won't help. Enemy threatening a capture point. Capture point is being overrun.
For a Cromwell than a land mattress, okay?
That's fine.
Rocket artillery unit has been sent to the battle. We have 200 points now. Damned enemies tried to take a point from us.
another wipe with my commandos. Yeah, commandos are so good.
One shot him.
Yes. Oh, well, you got the Scots out of you. Oh, God, here we go.
Yeah, they were the Scots.
Splendid Cromwell ready to go.
Where's their armor at? Are they going King Tigers or something? Artillery coming down somewhere.
We've 100 points left.
Oh, VPs, holy shit.
Rocket artillery is on the way.
I'm worried the powerful Scots are coming. We're gonna flood them up.
Yeah, Scots are so balanced.
We got buggy Hunter on like on the wheels.
It really is, isn't it? It is so stupid.
Bloody move!
Give it all we've got. That much is ready to fire, need a target. I'm out in here, fuck it.
Hit him hard! Flory, get us moving! On the move! Get us moving! Off we go. Flory, get us moving!
It's Panther.
Airborne zooks.
What, trying to start pushing the Schwer over here?
Where do you want us? Shall we
go.
Oh, 2-1. Oh, my guy's gone King Tiger. Oh. My commanders were where they were. That King Tiger would kill me. Oh, shit, RT here, watch out. Oh, mate.
One of our anti-tank guns is gone.
That's bad. And my anti-tank gun's down. Fuck. Not good, not good.
Don't worry, Scott will help. Minus one.
Our capture point. They're trying to take it. Anti-tank gun ready to do some damage. Enemy threatening a capture point.
I didn't even hear like the call out here for that first flares landing on me. That's a bit worrying.
Causing trouble, trying to take one of our points.
Party here.
We've lost an anti-tank
gun. That artillery is not nice. I'm gonna get Firefly.
Oh, this costs like 200 munitions though. They must have.
Yeah, but we need the VPs because we are only got 89 left and it's ticking again in a minute. Now I'm actually ready to fire, new target.
A capture point is being overrun.
Am my Lammish has only fired once this entire game. I'm trying to find a target to shoot at. If you see an MG or something, let me know so I can shoot it. Fuck, I'm gonna bombard there because I think it's where he's repairing. Okay, Firefly soon. MG just got wiped.
Machine gun crew killed.
Need a tank destroyer. Flies out in a sec.
We've got to push harder.
A Firefly is ready to give someone a bloody nose. Damned enemies trying to take a point from us. Trying to take it.
King Tiger snared.
Intercept. They still have 300 points remaining.
I got suppressed by. What suppressed me then?
Get moving.
Weird.
Move us to that new position.
push on.
Have that, you bastards.
My man.
In the middle, VP.
Keep up. That friend gun. Go get it. Let's get some car.
Track it steady. Push the transmission. Move the seat. Ready for all. Well, here goes Bloomington's finest. Bloody infantry shooter. Yes.
Down, that was about three, I think. Firefly is not knowing what it's doing right now.
The only thing is that he can hide you and take out all the scopes because you don't have mines as well as a trooper Zeus have. actually do that, yeah.
Yeah, the Scots definitely doing really well, but you need to, yeah, not being able to plant mines now. Don't the airborne squads plant mines, actually?
Yeah, I was thinking about it. Now that I forgot about it.
Yeah, my lamb actually didn't do too much that game. The commanders, though, they helped wipe three squads that game. They did really well.
Like the Scots auto-attack, I think. I think that...
Don't you feel like my second anti-tank gun is unnecessary? No, I feel like two anti-tank guns is important, especially with the King Tiger on the field. I actually had three because I picked up one of Kimbo's anti-tank guns. But yeah, I think two anti-tank... I had Cromwell two anti-tank guns. That is like... That's baseline adequate against a King Tiger. I need to get that Firefly out a bit sooner, but I was having to reinforce all the time. Hi lads, thanks for watching that video. If you want more content, click up here. Or click over here to click on other content. But make sure to click on that middle button to subscribe to the channel. Okay. And I stream every single day on twitch.tv/helpinghands. Catch you in the next one, guys. Take care.